Hey, what's happening everyone? Zoup here, and today is going to be a hints and tips video. I haven't done one of these in a while, and I had one of those teachable moments happen recently, and I'd like to share it with you. Every decision you make in this game has a consequence. Sometimes it's the small last minute decisions you make that become the difference between being sunk or surviving to fight. In this situation, I'm pushing up far in a destroyer and trying to get the drop on a battleship. I'm unaware that a cruiser is there, and a Des Moines no less. I only figure this out because I get radared. Now, for the most part, the game is over. I decide to push on. I have tight terrain to my advantage, and I know that if I hug it, I have a good shot of at least taking a large chunk out of the desi. I commit. But it's a simple action I make right before the engagement that makes all the difference. Before I charge in, I use my heal. In most circumstances, I probably wouldn't have used the heal just because I could likely take more damage before really needing it. It was a semi-conscious decision though, and it helped me to survive. As I rounded the corner, the Des Moines, who was otherwise engaged, pivoted his guns to aim at me. I launched a rack at him, and I was able to take him out. Unfortunately, the Republic has now decided to shift guns to me as well, and he absolutely wrecks me with his front and rear guns. This takes me down to a sliver of health. However, had I not healed prior to the engagement, I would have been sunk. That quick, last-second decision made the difference for me. Now, at this point in the round, it really made little difference. But had this been at the beginning of the round, it would have made a huge difference. Just remember, even though you have a heal, you shouldn't always use it right away. However, if you're heading into an engagement, sometimes it benefits you to use it, even though you don't get the maximum benefit out of it. Even a small amount can make the difference, as it did in this case. Just something to keep in mind in your next engagement. Anyhow, guys, thanks for watching. Zoup out.